It's Thursday, May 16. This is Hoda, co-founder and CEO of Stockard. And today I want to answer one of the common questions that is being asked on investing forums and private Facebook groups that are focusing on stock market investing. This question usually comes up from newer investors, those are who are just getting started. And it's something like this. How do I find a list of interesting companies? Basically, people want to know, out of thousands of publicly traded companies that are out there, which is worth their time to look at. It's easy to understand why this question comes up, because there are literally thousands of publicly traded companies in the United States. And if you expand that to global companies, the number of companies that a new investor needs to take a look at becomes overwhelming. On a Stockard's website, we have something we call Portfolio Store. Portfolio Store is where we put our premium portfolios there, but we have two free portfolios or watch lists there. These two watches are available to all of our members, whether free or paid or new members, it doesn't matter. And we have this one that is called 2009 watch list. These are just interesting companies that we haven't decided whether to buy them or not, but they are strong enough, whether from a market size point of view or from an operational point of view, that are worth paying attention to. So we add them to this free watch list, and there's now hundreds of stocks in this watch list that is available to our paying users as well as all our free users. And there's a very easy way for you to get notified when we add new companies to watch list. There's a follow button on top right of each of our portfolio. If you click on it, you will get signed up. And when we add a new interesting company to this watch list, you'll get notified by email. You can also manage the list of portfolios that you are following by clicking on this icon on top right corner of your account, your free account, obviously, or paid account, and go to portfolio follow and add those watch lists to the list of portfolios that you follow. Every week, we add a couple of new interesting companies to this watch list, and you will get notified when we add those companies to the watch list. That's it. That's how easily you can use Stockard's free features and functionalities to receive and narrow down the global universe of thousands of companies out there to a manageable list that is worth paying attention to. We'll see you next time.